It is 30 minutes to midnight now. I'm just going to buy a computer. I thought maybe you'd like to go with me. Yeah? I've said it like a million times, but there's a ridiculous city 400 kilometers from here, and it's entirely in the tax-free zone. So everything is freaking cheaper, and I'm actually going there overnight just to get a cheaper computer. That's the bus station in my shitty town. Here's an example, tax-free phones. It is 6 a.m. I almost haven't slept the whole night. I'm hungry as hell, but I don't care. The only thing I care about is how you do the freaking backpack kid dance.
In a wonderland without angels, that is how I feel when the mirror shows me a stranger. As for the computer I'm going to get, it's going to be either the Mac Mini, because I want to have the Apple operating system, for example to edit vlogs and shit. If they don't have it in stock, I'm just going to get an Asus laptop with Windows, which I really don't want to do, but it's going to be my only option. Also, behind me, you can see the city of Aqaba in Jordan.
Huge ships, red mountains. And we have a winner. By computer. Time to go home.
Take me back to the planet.
עידו פלד והצוות שמחים לארח אתכם במטוס אמברר 190 בטיסתנו לנמל התעופה בן גוריון. זמן הטיסה יקרה, דקות מכירה.